for the first time in forever, a Frozen sing-along celebration. Join in a fun storytelling and sing-along, capturing the best of Frozen moments. For the safety of Frozen.
Powers long enough to be sworn in as Queen of Arendelle.
And then they parted. What? Eyes, baby.
You've been waiting for. Sing out!
The snow glows light on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to receive. A kingdom of isolation. And it looks like the wind is howling.
You know what? I am glad because there's a lot more snow in this story.
Yay!
Yes, Princess Anna, feeling like the whole mess was her fault.
Which it was.
Well, she headed out into the blizzard to find her sister, which she did.
She made her way up to the top of the North Mountain where Queen Elsa.
Oh my.
What is that? It's so scary.
No! It's
a scary
of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come.
I don't have a skull. Or bones.
But Anna's hair starts to turn white, and when Kristoff takes her to the love expert.
Who are the trolls? They try to marry Kristoff and Anna.
Which is strange, because she is still engaged to Dreamy Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Who she just met.
But that's okay, because everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper.
Yeah. They're not the Cathal Rosenheart, and they all live happily ever after, because some people are worth hunting for. The end! Thank you!
Yes, thank you! Wonderful!
Oh, the silence and confused looks. Now I know how Kanye feels.
Your Highness.
Hello again.
Hello again, and look, it's that other guy.
Other guy.
It's Kristoff.
Okay, calm down.
Oh.
Calm down. Okay. Martha Stewart angry.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, it's getting cold in here.
Well, hey everyone, who do you think that could be?
Alka-Seltzer, they just say Alka-Seltzer.
Oh, Your Majesty!
We are so glad you're here. The royal historians have been sharing our story.
Thank you.
That was a very good story you told.
though. The ending felt strange.
Sure.
Well, Olaf did help a lot.
But Anna, it was you that saved your sister. And yourself.
An act of true love will thaw a frozen heart.
You're my sister, Elsa. I love you.
Oh, Queen Elsa, these are the citizens of the Kingdom of Hollingland, and they have done an amazing job in helping us sing our Arendelle anthem.
Yeah, it's almost like they've heard all the songs before.